What's up, everybody? So I've been documenting the progress of getting my young dog Boss, getting him jumping his own rabbits, mostly for myself, just so I can see where he came from and what he's going to turn into and how much this training effort I put into him, how much difference that's going to make in his abilities. I also thought I'd make some interesting videos for people that might be going through the same thing. I bought this dog as a 6-month-old starter pup. Been running him with some other dogs, and he's doing good now. He can run his own track good. But he still kind of struggles with jumping his own rabbit. So I'm going to start the next couple months. He's going to be put on the solo program, and I'm going to be working on trying to get him to go in the briars and find his own rabbit. I made a couple videos already of showing kind of how he's doing now. He's not too eager to get in the briars and jump a rabbit. But I'm just going to take him out today. We're going to solo him a little bit. May not jump anything. May jump a couple. I don't know. Who knows what's going to happen. But it's going to be cool to document and see what he turns into. All right. So we just got to the farm. We're going to hunt. Got his collar on. Heading out to the woods. Come on, Boss. Come on. It's a good spot. There's usually a bunch of rabbits in here. But they sit tight in the briars, so he's going to have to learn to get in there and get them up. So he's been out of the box for maybe a minute. He's ran through this field. He's opening on something. It's an old abandoned trailer here. Went under that porch with it, so I know it's not a deer. There's a cat right there. Good chance that's what it was. So I'm pretty sure we just ran a cat. He took off on a track right out of the box. Ran it under a porch. I knew it wasn't a deer. Ran it up to a fence line, stopped the fence. Looked out in the field and I saw a cat. So corrected him from that. We got him down in the woods now hunting. So see if we can't get a rabbit up this time. So here he is opening again. Not sure if it's a rabbit or not. You know, trash breaking dogs, part of this process too. They got the instinct to want to run something. Sometimes you got to teach them what's okay to run, what's not okay. It's hard because you don't know what he's running. Don't want to shock him off a rabbit. He's been under this real short branch here. The deer will get under that or not. Come
guess we'll have to wait and see. Well, he ran it up there about 120 yards, lost it for a minute. Came back. So I'm gonna keep trying to put them on rabbits. Like to see the rabbit get up. That way I know for sure it's a rabbit. This stuff up here is looking pretty good, so I think we'll get up there with them and put them in it. Head him up, boy. Head him up. He's up in there by himself. That's a good sign. He's working the briar, so I'm just gonna let him do his thing right now. Hunt him up. Hunt him up, boss. Hunt him up, boy. Keep working this way. It looks like some more good cover this way. It looks like some rabbit sign right there. It's chewing on this vine right here. Should be one close. That's pretty fresh too. Get him out of here, boss. Get him out of here. Hunt him up. Got these rocks here up there. A couple of these in the briars for him. Kind of encourage it to get in there. Come on, boss. Boss. Get him out of there, boss. Get him out of there, boss. Get him out of there, boy. Get him out of there. Get him out of there. Throw that rock in there for him.
Who knows, might get lucky and throw a rock in there and there'd be a rabbit sitting there. Get him out of here, boss. He's opening right there. That should definitely be a rabbit. I think he's got it up yet. He just smells where it's been in there. The soloing dogs, especially young pups, takes a lot of patience. Nowhere near as exciting as running four or five dogs. Know what they're doing, but I feel like it's crucial to getting where you want to be. Being able to do it by himself. To be able to do it by himself, he has to do it by himself. Get him out of there, boy. Get him out of there. Get him out of there. Here he goes. I believe he's got it going now. So thick in here.
it's done something right here. Just gotta work it out. I came out of the briars right here and saw me coming up the hill and double back or something. He's learning to work a check by himself. He's only done that a couple times. Sounds like it might have doubled back right there. So he lost that rabbit. Didn't ever pick it up, but we've been walking through the briars trying to pick up another one and found this tree. It's got piles of rabbit scat all around it. So I'm thinking there's one close. I'm gonna keep working these briars with them, see if we can't get another one up. Didn't get one out of there, but I came across a spot. You see where rabbit's been chewing on everything in here. Everything's chewed all to pieces, so they're in here. Not far, about 50 yards from that tree I found all that scat at, so. He's gonna jump one, he should be able to do it in here. It is thick. He's starting to work the briars a little bit better. It's just gonna take multiple times of getting out here and sticking them in them. Using the stick trick, throwing the sticks in the briars. That seems to help. But I think he's catching on. Come up, boy. Find that rabbit, boy. Find him. There's gotta be one in here. I don't wanna move around too much. I wanna jump at itself. I can guess where it's at, but he's the one with the nose anyway. It's kind of hard to see in there. You might see his tail. He's going through there. Smelling something.
Hit him up.
One out, stuck him in another side of the briar patch. And he went in there, jumped one.
I have to go through some thick stuff to get in position to kill this thing, so I'm gonna put this phone up for just a minute. Be back.
Well, he lost him for a good 5 minutes or so. Started coming back down the same way he went up. I don't know if the rabbit doubled back. He opened a couple times, or if he just backtracked a little bit, I don't know, but the scent is not great today, and learning to work out these checks is a big part of making a dog.
Heard something up in the woods right up there take off a minute ago. Something fall or some kind of noise.
But it looked like he was headed that way when he opened a minute ago. I'll take him up there. Like to take him where he lost it at, but it's just so thick. See if I can't get up there.